Welcome back to my channel. So tonight I'm gonna show you how to make easy homemade margherita pizza. So all what we need is tomatoes, thin slices of tomatoes, garlic, but it depends on you, but I want my pizza a little bit garlicky, kaya yun. And then canned tomato sauce. Ay, sorry, crushed tomatoes pala. 80 pesos sa supermarket. You can find a lot of that one. We have here Parmesan cheese. And mozzarella. I bought this from SNR. It's kinda big, pero makakabili kayo ng maliliit nito. So, malaki lang yung binili ko para worth it ang gagamitin ko. And a handful of basil. Yun, that's the secret, the basil guys. And also, last one, I have this homemade pizza dough. Later on, I'm gonna show you how to make it also at home. Ayan. Look. So for now, I'm gonna show you how to make the margherita pizza sauce. Okay? So first, we're gonna put these crushed tomatoes in the pot. There you go. By the way guys, I already preheated my oven for 200 degrees Celsius, and we'll let this simmer for a while. So yun, it's already simmered for 2 to 3 minutes. And then we're gonna add our garlic. And don't mind my bilbil. So makikita niya lahat yung guys sa supermarket. Mura lang naman siya. Ayan. Look, sorry sa lightning ko. Yan, pag medyo parang luto na yung basil natin, add tayo ng salt and pepper. So, I like to put a little bit of salt and a bit of salt and pepper, a bit of salt and pepper in it. And I think 3 minutes before, so our margherita sauce is already ready. So now that our margherita sauce is already done, look guys, you can now start spreading it sa pizza dough nyo. Yan. Depende sa inyo kung gano'n siya karami. Sobrang easy lang to, guys, na pwede nyong gawin sa bahay pag may family gathering. And sobrang mura lang ng mga ingredients. Well, yung cheese kasi medyo pricey pag binili mo lang malaki. Pero may nabibili namang maliliit na sachet na pwede mo mabili sa supermarket. Yan. So after that, we're gonna add the tomatoes. Also depend kung gaano karaming tomatoes ang gusto niyo ilagay. Pero kasi I love tomatoes, so yan. Think that's okay. And my favorite part is sobrang laki niya. So I think ikakat ko siya. So yan, I have a cut mozzarella here. And you can start spreading it. Use the small one first. So sa mga cheese lovers, sobrang dali lang niya, mga pizza lovers tulad ko. Especially yung margarita, favorite ko kasi siya. Simple lang gawin at super easy pa. Kahit yun dough, guys, napakadali lang niya gawin. Later on, I'll show you how to make a dough. Pizza dough. But there's also a flour dough na mabibili na sa supermarket na pwede nyong gamitin. Yan. More cheese, more cheese, more cheese. More cheese, more fun. Charot. Yeah, there you go. Mozzarella. Okay, so I think that's enough for now. Actually, mozzarella is fine. Okay na siya. Pero pwede rin siyang lagay ng Parmesan cheese para mas lalo siyang yummy. At yun nga, naparami ng lagay ng cheese. Yan. And then a little bit of olive oil. Wait lang. So olive oil, guys, mas maganda pag virgin, extra virgin. Pero okay din naman yung normal na olive oil. I think sa sauce, I can make 2 batches. Also, sa dough na ginawa ko, 2 batch din siya. So, after na ito, gagawal ako na pangbaka. So, yan. Ready to bake na ang ating pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. So, bibake natin siya. Cheesy pizza. So, bibake natin siya ng around 12 to 14 minutes. And check natin siya later. So, yan, guys. So, after 12 minutes of baking, yun na siya. Yeah. I don't know if we can really see it, but yeah. This will work. There you go. Yan, you can add another cheese on it. So you can see it. There you go. Mainit pa siya. And you can see cheese, tomatoes. So hi guys, it's my turn to try my margherita pizza. Look, there you go. Yan. So try na natin siya. See? Sarap guys. Sarap. Sa mga pizza lovers,
sa murang halaga at super easy lang siya gawin guys, so try nyo at home. Pag may mga bisita kayo, mga bisita kayo, charot. Ayun, try nyo siya, sobrang sarap niya, sobrang mura pata. And then, sobrang easy. And simple niya guys, gawin. Kuha. You can make it anytime. Dinner, lunch, kasi tonight, this will be our dinner for tonight. So that's it for now guys, and abangan nyo ang susunod kong lulutuin para sa inyo. Thank you guys for watching, and see you next time!